servicemen and injured civilians, bringing them to safety, or patching them up then and there. Android pilots delivering payloads deep inside enemy territory with uncanny precision and minimal collateral damage. All right, Mendez, it's very straightforward. Let me show you. I just pick any of the pictures on the desk, then I use the scanner to upload the biometric data, and Pallas will do the rest.
Target acquired, dummy B.
Obviously, the final system won't rely on you manually feeding it biometric data. This is still a prototype. This is a pivotal moment in modern conflict solution, Ted. Pallas is entirely foolproof. All you need...
God damn it! Robert Knox.
Aw, shit.
Robert Knox down. Now for the heir to the Kronstadt Empire. The race is entering its final lap, 47.
Anyway, I think some of the teams are using it to increase car speed.
Heard a few Kronstadt mechanics talking about it the other day. Something about Knox not wanting to use it because she wants to win on her own.
Imagine that. Isn't that...
47. The race is over. Sierra will be coming off the track anytime now.
To meet up with Sierra Knox over at the hotel. Yeah, after the race. I've just got to pick up the documents from my van, but I had to knock out a guy and steal his flamingo outfit, and now I can't find my cup. My keys. Yeah, I know it's dumb. I think I lost them in the scuffle, but the real mascot is still over there. If I don't get them, I've got no evidence.
drivers. Fixed me right up.
What, like doping?
No, it's for after the race.
Both targets down. Well done, 47. Head for an exit, and we'll speak again soon.
forget to get your Sierra Knox t-shirt at the exit. Buy one, get one free. Oh, that's right. You heard me.
Salutations, my friend.
Sir, you're not allowed to pass.
Thank you.
thing. Everything will be checked down to peak capacity. If the Delta V budget overrides it, it could be in trouble. The stats are definitive.
Hey, you! Please stop!
We need to make sure they correspond.
And now we are axing our own?
Knox was a traitor. He would have caused incalculable damage.
And he won't be the last. This is exactly what the enemy wants. We need to fight the sickness, not the symptom.
And I have just the tool for the job.
Right. The Burnwood woman. Eric Soders warned you about her, didn't he? The Crusader.
I can handle Miss Burnwood. Everyone hates power until you offer them some.
And you ought to know.
ICA speaks the enemy's language. We need them.
And once we don't?
We'll cross that bridge when we get there.
Fact remains, we are shadowboxing. We need to know who we are up against.
I was getting to that.
His name is Lucas Gray, the late Mr. Cobb's head of security. Cobb was ground zero, first of our operatives to die. It had to be one of his staff, someone with military training and access to the plane.
Nah, grasping at straws.
Gray is a mercenary, a veteran of every backwater tragedy you've ever ignored on the 5 o'clock news. Chechnya, Sierra Leone, the list goes on, but before 89, nothing. No records of any kind.
Now come on, CIA, KGB, plenty of spies went dark.
After the curtain was lifted, I cast a very wide net. Lucas Gray simply does not exist.
If you're all quite done wetting yourselves with excitement, I couldn't give two shits where he came from. I only want to know one thing.
How does he know about us?
I swear to God, this Hearts and Flowers crap will get us both killed. Can't you see? Your so-called friend is working for them now. He's not the man you knew.
This is his fight too, Olivia.
Even if he doesn't realize it. Like it or not, 47 is our last and only lead on the partners. He needs to remember.
He's coming for us. And unlike you, he won't hesitate.
Just get me inside. Rico, I need a favor.